Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching my video right now. Welcome to this channel, Happy Life. If this is the first time you came across my video or this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with your friends, with your family, through Facebook, WhatsApp, Telegram, any kind of social media you are using as usual. I want to say Merry Christmas to you all, my family, because I did not take this channel as maybe I want to gather a fan. No, I am building this channel as one family. So I want to say Merry Christmas to you all, my family. Thank God for life. Yes, thank God for life. This year is going gradually. Let's start this cleansing from today to the end of the year so that we can start the new year well. Though without doing this, may God be with us and let us start the new year well. But it's very important and advisable to do something simple like this to start to prepare for new year. So don't carry over the 2021 problem to 2022. I think you understand this. So this is the cleansing schedule in this easy way. Yeah, in the easy way. Today is 25th December. Get water leaf. I think you can see it on the screen. Water leaf is very common and is very, very easy to get. Get water leaf as many as possible. As many as possible. Squeeze it with enough water in the bucket and filter it. Break 3 eggs. Any egg, maybe local egg or a Greek egg in it, and bait with it at night around 11 p.m. before sleeping. You can use soap and sponge to bait this cleansing. Then don't go out again after baiting. That is it. On the 26th December, get scent leaves. I think scent leaves is very common as well. And bitter leaves, yes, the two items is very common. Get them as many as possible. As many as possible. Squeeze with enough water in a bucket and filter it as well. Use it to bathe without soap. So just use it to rinse your body at night before sleeping, and don't go out again till daybreak. That is for on the 26th of December. On the 27th and the 28th is the same item you are going to use. Yes, 27th and the 28th of December, get white and red jojoba's leaf. You can see it on the screen. You can see it on the screen. In Nigeria, here, in my own language, we call it ewe lapalapa funfun and ewe lapalapa pupa. Some Yoruba also call it ewe yalude, but in the English, where it is white and red jojoba leaves. Get them as many as possible. Squeeze with enough water in a bucket and filter it. Bathe with it at night before sleeping and don't go out again till daybreak. Remember, I said this one you are going to do, you are going to use it for the 27th and the 28th of December, the same items. Now, on the 29th and the 30th of December, you are going to use the same items as well, which is get any type of salt, either native salt, sachet, or sea salt, any one of the three. Mix with enough warm water in a bucket. Read Psalm 38, 86, and 51 to it. Psalm 38, 86, and 51. to eat. Bait it at night before sleeping. If you can get a local broom, stand on a broom while batting and don't go out again till daybreak. I think you understand this. You have to, instead of stand on barefoot, stand on a broom while baiting it and don't go out again till daybreak. December 31st. Yeah, on the December 31st, I want to teach you four different remedies, which at least one will be easy for you to do. I did not say you should do everything here, but I want to teach you four remedies, which one of it will be easy for you to do. Number one, get tomato leaves. Yes, normal tomato that we used to cook, but the leaves. Pound with any soap, any choice of your soap, and bathe it at night before sleeping using red. You are going to use red oil to rub your body before bathing the soap. So don't go out again once you bathe the soap. Number two, get bitter leaf, normal bitter leaf. Pound with any soap and bathe at night using red oil as well. You are going to use red oil to rub your body before bathing it. Don't go out again as well. That is it. Number three, if you can get fertility leaf. Fertility leaf is very, very common as well. It's very common, fertility leaf. Another language, you call it ugrizi leaf. Fertility leaves in English, which is Yoruba, call it ewiakoko. Now, pound with any soap of your choice and use red oil as usual to rub your body before bathing it at night. Don't go out again. That is all. In summary, from today till 31st, today is 25th till 31st, do any one that is convenient for you daily. If is the number one for the 28 that you can see today, do it and vice versa. Also, for the 31st of December, do any one of number one to number four based on your convenience. I don't say you should do the all 31st together. Please try to understand it. So let's do this, please, and cleanse ourselves in preparation for the new year. What I mean is, you know, there's specific one I explained for the on the 25th. So if you can't get the 25th items today, if the 29th of December that is convenient for you to get today, use it today. Then look for the item I mentioned on the 25th. Look it for it today, and you can use it on the 22. So you can mix this together, but I just want you to do all this. If you can do all this, oh my God, it's a strong cleansing. It's a strong cleansing. Yes. Try to do it. If you can't do everything, at least try to do three or four out of it. May God will answer our prayer and deal with us. Thank you so much for watching this video once again. If you don't understand anything regarding this video, as usual, please ask the question. I will answer you. Thank you so much. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel if this is the first time you came across my video on this channel, and don't also forget to turn on the notification bell in order to get notified when I upload new video like this. Thank you so much. May God bless all of us.